everyone will walk away with something sweet to take home. According to a 2011 survey by Safe Kids Worldwide, 73% of parents take their kids trick-or-treating on Halloween. So which one is better? Ultimately, it's all about your personal preference. Reporting in Bismarck, Sanji Milburn, KX News.
Well, trunk-or-treating began in the mid-90s as a fall festival as an alternative to trick-or-treating. Two decades later, it became trunk-or-treat. Well, keep it here. Still to come on KX News, what summer calls.